everyone, I'm here today with my Sephora VIB haul, sale haul. Let's just be honest, a lot of us who shopped at the Sephora VIB sale probably made multiple orders, as did I, and I want to show you some of the stuff that I picked up, and a lot of it I've been using because obviously the Sephora VIB sale was, I don't know, 2 weeks ago or something like that, but the online orders took a long time to get in, so as in like, it took like an extra week to get in because they were so backlogged and yeah. So anyways, a quick rundown of what I'm wearing. This is the, it's kind of a crazy combination. Okay, let's be real, it's not that crazy. The combo I have on my lips, it's the ColourPop Lippy Pencil in Bound and the Lippy Stick in Bound with a little bit of NARS and Anna. Yeah, NARS Anna over top. My eyes are the Makeup Geek Shadows in, I kind of have all these warm browns in my crease, so it's Creme Brulee, Peach Smoothie. On my lid is Latte, which is kind of a, I don't know, browner brown rather than a super warm brown. That was descriptive. And then a little bit of Burlesque and Cocoa Bear in the crease and a tiny, tiny bit of Bada Bing. That's what's on my eyes. And then my cheeks are Small Vanity Blush by MAC. That's what I have on my cheeks. So anyway, this necklace is also from Target last year and American Eagle sweater. So now that you guys know what I'm wearing, let's show you what I bought. So I got a sample of the, I think this was a 100-point perk, the Lancôme Genifique Concentrate, a little serum thing here. I just love these for like when I go on vacation or whatever. They're really nice. Plus I really like the Lancôme skincare for the most part. Sticking with Lancôme, I got the Lancôme Nude Miracle Foundation. This is in the shade 340 Neutral. They have like warm, neutral, and cool. I love this foundation so much. I bought it a few months ago and returned it because it was the wrong shade. It's really hard sometimes to order foundations online, and my Sephora here at our JCPenney's doesn't carry Lancôme. So I picked it up again when I was able to kind of match myself a little bit better. It has a dropper. I mean, this foundation is awesome. I love it. I'm very into these like serum-y foundations lately. So absolutely have been loving that. If you want a tutorial or like how it wears throughout the day, let me know and I can do that. I picked up three Saint-Tropez tanning mitts. I'm going to Hawaii in March and I just self-tan a lot, so I needed more of those. I picked up an Anastasia Brow Wiz Pencil in medium brown, I think. Yeah, medium ash, medium brown, and I'm already using it because I finished up my other one, so I just love the Anastasia Brow Wizzes. I picked up two of these Marc Jacobs Twinkle Pop, what are they called? Twinkle Pop Eye Sticks. The first color I have is called, what is this one called? I don't know where the name is. Oh, On the Verge, and they're super cute. They're like in these little bullets, and at the tip of it, you can see the color. This one is kind of a lavender shade, and it has a cooling effect to it. But I just thought this would be really pretty. Let me scooch you up here. I just thought this would be really pretty on the lid with some like, I don't know, deeper purples. Of course, my Lorac Unzipped palette would be really pretty in the crease with this on the lid, and I don't know. There's a Makeup Geek eyeshadow. It's one of their pigments. I think it's Enchanted or something. I think that would be super pretty, so maybe I'll try that out. The other one is in Volver, and this is a super pretty color. It's just a champagne. I mean, I have a ton of other ones that are like this, but you can see it there. It's a really pretty champagne color. So I thought these were cool. I've never tried them and wanted to give them a go. I also picked up a Bad Gal Lash Mascara from Benefit. It's one of my favorite mascaras, although I have to admit it, the Better Than Sex Mascara quickly becoming my holy grail. So Bad Gal Lash, it's got a huge, ginormous wand on it, but I love it. It's a great, great mascara. If you don't like drier mascaras, you won't like this, but I happen to love it. I also picked up the Gimme Brow from Benefit in medium deep, and I've heard a ton of people talk about this. A lot of people seem to really like it, so I definitely wanted to give it a shot. And this is what it looks like, and it's basically like a little fiber mascara for your brows. So I'm excited to give that a go. And then I also, what is this? They gave me a little Origins eye cream. So this is a sweet little sample. I love Origins products. Ooh, hello. Ooh, that's some sticky glue. So a little Origins sample. And then And also, you know, you get the bag here. And then I got the NARS Paloma, their contour blush palette. And I need to use this. I haven't used most of this stuff because I was waiting to haul it, but typical NARS packaging. And then you have the highlight and the contour. I just thought this shade would be best for my skin tone. They're very creamy. You can see there. Just a really nice highlight and highlight contour. So I'm excited to try that out. I also got the NARS Pro Prime Pore Refining Primer because I haven't been like super excited about any of the primers that I've left in my collection. I finished up all my favorites. So now I'm kind of going through some of my other ones, but I wanted to pick this up. I've been interested in trying some more NARS like complexion or face priming products. So picked that up and I'm excited to try that. And then you guys know that the Elizabeth and James perfume, the black and the white Nirvana, are my holy grail, amazing. I'm using up all my other perfumes so that I can just focus on those ones and MAC Terquatic and kind of have that be my signature scent, I guess. So they have this gift set out, and I've already kind of gotten into it. They have the white Nirvana and then the black Nirvana gift set. This was, I'm gonna say it was like $70 maybe. And which is a great deal because the perfume alone is very expensive. And you get the 1 ounce, so like the full size of the perfume. And then you also get their perfume oil, which I've never tried a perfume oil, so I'm very excited. And I really wanted to try the perfume oil. And so when I saw this, I'm like, well, why not? And then get like another perfume. So now I have two of each of these, plus I have roller balls of it because I'm so obsessed. So yeah, so I got the black Nirvana and then the white Nirvana of the oil and the perfume. So that is pretty exciting in my book because I just love, absolutely love the perfume. A small eye makeup remover and a large one of their Sephora Waterproof Eye Makeup Remover because it's just my favorite. I love it. And I just go through it really quickly. So that is what I got from the Sephora VIB sale. I would love to know what some of the stuff you guys got, what's on your wish list for the holidays, for Christmas, and I hope you guys are all doing well, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.